Good evening, everybody. I'm back here with some more Warframe. Did some more of the star chart, was able to unlock some more story quests. So, we are going to start with new one, Patient Zero. Hopefully you all enjoyed your Christmas and had a lovely weekend. I know I did.
Alid V has launched a full-scale invasion into all sectors of the system. We're working on fighting back, but we need to take this fight to the source. We need to find Alid V and stop him.
Alright, so let's go find this mad scientist guy and put an end to his shenanigans. Excuse me.
The Corpus have been tracking Alid V for months. His attacks on their ships have been nearly as devastating as those of the Grenier Fomorians. We are here to find out what the Corpus know.
Ah, crud. Didn't realize this was going to be a spy mission. I'm not equipped for this.
This command center has been sending ship after ship to hunt Alid V, with each one succumbing to the infestation. We are going to take their intel and finish the job for them. There's a heavy unit approaching.
We fought with honor.
Console is nearby. If you trigger the alarms now, the enemy will start destroying data.
Yeah, and that's something we don't really want. Oh, I am not equipped for this.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching. Alarms have been triggered. You need to retrieve that data before the data destruction is complete. Integrity verified. Retrieval was successful.
I took a disease and turned it into a life-altering gift. Someday you may learn to appreciate what I'm giving this system. Until then, all you can do is rage against the inevitable.
Dude. You seriously sound like a creeper. And you don't sound like you're doing too well yourself.
You're nearing the console. Trigger the alarms now, and they will start destroying the data.
Yeah. Okay, what do we got here? Okay, I know the setup.
Alarms! Data destruction is imminent. You need to hurry. Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching. We've lost
Damn.
This data. You will need to be more careful with the next roll.
Man, this was so much easier during the Sevagoth mission. Which means I think this thing is going to be multi-tiered tower. Oh, okay, never mind. This will be all lasers.
Excellent work. A clean extraction with no alarms. The data we retrieved will have to suffice. Get to extraction. Tenno, this goes deeper than I thought. Alad V has gotten his hands on another warframe. If he can infest it like he did with the Corpus. Hurry to extraction. We have to move quickly.
Heck out of here. Hopefully you all are excited for New Year's as well. I know I am. Get another 3-day weekend, just like we did for Christmas. Everybody else has gone to bed. Otherwise, I'd be playing with my buddy right now.
We've narrowed down Alad V's location to a cluster of infested Corpus vessels. This is his breeding ground. Raid these ships while I try to pinpoint the source of Alad V's signal. I'll need 3 signals to triangulate his whereabouts, meaning you need to raid 3 ships. We have to move fast. Alad V cannot be allowed to bring a warframe to life using his Nautilist infestation.
Do my best.
This infestation must be contained. Destroy the hives to sterilize the area. You are approaching a hive. Every hive is protected by a series of tumor nodes. Destroy those, and you can destroy the hive.
thing was like straight out of Alien. I'm not used
That's
to
it.
There.
Now take out the hive.
Not used to there being more than three.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
You will see the beauty and perfection of this new species. Come, Tenno. Evolve with me.
Yeah, no.
I will consider what I've learned from this skirmish.
You are approaching a hive. Every hive is protected by a series of tumor nodes. Destroy those, and you can destroy the hive. There's a heavy unit approaching. Now quick, destroy the hive.
Look at me, Tenno. Don't you want this? Can't you see what a gift this is?
No.
are approaching a hive. Every hive is protected by a series of tumor nodes. Destroy those, and you can destroy the hive.
You just said that.
Nodes destroyed. The hive is vulnerable. Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching. All hives destroyed. Head to extraction.
There is still time. Lay down your arms. Become one of us. Then you will see the path. Then you too will help others to become us.
Yeah, no thank you.
It's
I am out of here.
It's worked its way into his mind. It's changing how he thinks. Alec V isn't using the infestation as a weapon. He is the infestation.
We made it out of there scot-free! Hey, kitty. What's happening, kitty? Come here. Come here, Dinah. Come here. Kitty, kitty, kitty. Come say hi to everybody. Oh! Kitty, kitty, kitty. You little lumber butt. You little lumber butt. Kitty, 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 kitty. Pat, 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 pat. There you go. Go to your corner.
We must not let this infestation get any more out of control. Destroy the spawning hives in the area. You are approaching a hive. Every hive is protected by a series of tumor nodes. Destroy those, and you can destroy the hive. destroy the hive.
Aren't these creatures beautiful, Tano? Cold metal made one with living flesh. I can feel them all within me. They are hungry.
You are approaching a hive. Every hive is protected by a series of tumor nodes. Destroy those, and you can destroy the hive. Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching. That's it. Now take out the hive. You are approaching a hive. Every hive is protected by a series of tumor nodes. Destroy those, and you can destroy the hive. focused. There's a heavy unit approaching. Destroyed. The hive is vulnerable. All hives destroyed. Head to extraction.
I'm almost finished my first test of Utus Warframe. She will be beautiful. Yes. Wait until you meet her. I just know you'll have a change of heart.
Curious. What's up? What's up, Dinah? Rub that belly. Rub that belly. Rub that belly. Look at them little toe beans. Ow! Oh! Ooh! Ooh! Dinah, you are gonna get so much loving later!
Operator, you don't really think Alad V could infest a warframe, do you?
Anything is possible. Through sheer determination, perseverance. Let's see, what time is it? Dang, it's almost 11 p.m. I think we'll call it here for right now, and we'll continue the story tomorrow after I get home from work. Alright, have a good night, everybody.